Okay, so you want to know what the Betamax is? Fine, please. This is all of the jackasses from Kickass here. It's like, gee, we haven't had enough of being jackasses yet. Let's go on a magical adventure and roleplay while we're doing it. Because why the fuck not? And let's try stealing this time. Let's try taking some valuable goods that don't belong to us, that we have no right to take. Okay? Besides, well, we're gonna take it anyway, because it's called Malice Titan. And thinking that it will be worth a lot of money, they decide, hey, you know what'd be a good idea? You know what'd be a fucking brilliant idea? Let's go find it. Of course, the nostalgia credit didn't tell them that to get them there. He promised them all free cars. Fucking rare. Even if it is a part of the rare, at least deliver Hot Wheels. Okay? There were many clever ways around it. And this just makes him look like a manipulative jackass, which they're probably setting up for the third one. Which will probably be the worst in the series, because if these two shits don't do anything so bad, in the series, they don't give a shit, okay? And why don't they give a shit? Because they have a big enough audience not to give a shit, okay? I mean, honestly. Why? Would any of these guys agree to this? Unless they are money-hungry, greedy people. Because we only care about money. And to be honest, we can blame them. We live in a world filled with people who are like that. Hell, it gets so bad that everyone else becomes like that too. Oh, do you have money? No, I don't have money. Do you have money? No. We all get like this. So there's no excusing it, alright? Oh, and now can't explode. The mystical thing that they've been building up so much is a fucking power grid. And maybe they should have thought, oh wait a second, we've just done the work for the bad guy. There is nothing original about him. Basically, this big bad guy who's like, oh, I'm a grumpy old man, and I don't like this world of technology, because magic was better. So much better. I mean, only a few people could do it, and it really hasn't spelled that well against technological things, but magic was so much better, damn it. So I'm gonna destroy the world of technology. And I would be like, okay, you could just live with your own age, start your own place where technology doesn't exist. I mean, you've been around for thousands of years. Did you ever wonder this come? You know, be like the Amazons, make your own island? Hell, there's no reason you couldn't have left mankind to itself, because you are effectively immortal. Even after they supposedly destroy him, he's still alive because they fucking shot. He's immortal. He can't no longer use unlimited magic anymore, but still immortal. So why, does he have to do anything? He is stupid. Okay, he could have just gone to your own island and cast his magic spell, you're the woman, if you matter, you know, totally about your past and yet use immortality and all that shit. Use one more magic spell, then you guys have babies, that your babies would become immortal, and then you could have your own race of people. But did you think of that? No! Malachi is just mad at the world because his best friend is like, because the king is like, hey, Aeon, what? You know how you're my most trusted guy, right? Yeah? Which you think is better, magic or science? Well, I'm gonna say science, because I don't really understand how magic works. Don't care, we're going with science. I mean, God, you could have even started your own magic school. Proving that magic is useful. Just get off your freaking ass and do something. Oh hell, you were supposed to be this grand master of sorcery, and you supposedly created the gauntlet and the friggin' magic jewel, so why you couldn't create another one is because... Yeah! They never give you a reason for that. Also, we are supposed to believe that a game clerk... ...down Malachite's hand... ...and before he could, because he had no imagination. Well, I suppose magic doesn't apply magic and imagination at all, other than the fucking fact that if you don't believe in it, it doesn't work. Which means you have to believe it will work in order for it to work. And this is not just me nitpicking. In every single thing to do with magic in the entire world, this happened. Things, I mean, my God, first you had to get cameos from everywhere, and the Marquis abuse was just beautiful, only so you could redeem him in the end, just to have him killed. And, oh my God, and Linkara tried to start so many musical numbers, okay? You're not Harvey Binder. You're Linkara. Your stick should be nitpicking and do it. And then, stuff of that nature. Being a cynic, not being a guy who's willing to go full on Spamalot. And even if you were to accept the fact that he was broken, he was playing King Arthur, a respectable figure who led an entire army. Okay? There were tons of things about this that, you know what? I actually think Kick-Ass was a better movie. I know, shock horror, ladies and gentlemen. Well, it turns out I pissed off of some fanboys from Channel Awesome. Well, they pissed me off, so if it's a fight they want, I'm game.